Hey, what's up, guys? It is your boy, The Legend. It's The Legend, Eli2K, and today, since we managed to hit 1,500 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a little showcase on Vegeta Family using, all of Vegeta Family using. Well, I have him in. What's up, my boy? Majin Vegeta. Majin Vegeta no Watana. It's an all-out Vegeta team. Wait, we were gonna use all Vegetas. All Vegeta oh my god, Amarin, can you please stop being so negative? You will get him. Bruh. Oh, really? Whatever, Majin Vegeta's 6-star showcase is fine enough. Okay, got you piece of get out. Oh my god, bro, that is insane damage for a 6-star Majin Vegeta, bro. A 6-star Majin Vegeta doing this much damage. See how much this guy does at 4. Dude, stop. Yay, you gotta die. Finally, got the showcase, man. Final flash! Jesus Christ, bro. No! No! Bro, heal that! Ah! Yes! I am the mighty of all Saiyans, Prince Vegeta no Watana. You will not mess with me! I am Vegeta no Watana! Okay, I can get him out of this hell out of here. How much this man does? Because he's like, look. No one's been using him due to how old he is, and that's a fair, not good an excuse. A good excuse. He is getting no respect at all. My turn. Bruh, I hate you. Kill me. I can use some moderate damage. No cap. Actually, that is some actual good damage, bro. Oh no. Oh crappy, wappy. Easy go. Shortless there, the finest there. Final flash the attack. Oh hell no. Vegeta no Watana. Oh god. Yes! Yeah. Todia! Oh my god, I love this. Yo, that's so cool! Yo. Wow. And Majin Vegeta at 6 stars is doing pretty much a lot of damage. No cap.